A promising young talent with a lot of swagger. I hate to parrot a catchphrase, but Melo really is money.
Multiple title reigns and main events to his name already.
And this guy is destined to continue that success in all of WWE.
Time for Melo to make that money.
An absolute in-ring phenom. Already so much success and limitless expectations for the future.
Within 2 years of his debut, he won the NXT Championship twice and unified it with the NXT UK title.
Many more titles in this young man's future.
You don't need to be a math major to realize that tonight spells disaster for Braun Breaker's opposition.
Or the entire WWE locker room.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes. And his opponent from Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Braun.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
A lot of people are labeling Carmelo Hayes as the future here in WWE. And Byron, I think they might be right.
Carmelo Hayes came into WWE as a pure raw talent. And now that he's put some time in, you can see him getting better literally every week. The future is a long way off, but whatever it is, Carmelo's got it.
Perhaps taking his first step toward true greatness this evening.
And then you have someone like Braun Breaker, someone who is
the champion into the cover. And a kick out at two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Corey, we've seen the immense success Braun Breaker has already achieved. That has to be a tremendous amount of pressure to maintain this sort of trajectory.
Yeah, Cole, I don't envy the kind of
going for a pin for the championship. The champ just beats the three count.
He thought he had it.
Oh, clothesline.
Uh-oh. Got the crossface locked in.
A submission that immediately disorients the victim. And rolls him off.
Before the count of two.
Still no end in sight here.
Face first off the knee.
Carmelo Hayes is feeling himself and allowing the WWE Universe to feel him as well.
Falcon Arrow. Carmelo completely dictating the pace here.
Yeah, impressive offense from Hayes.
Oh, God.
Slips out of the way.
Wrecking the shoulder.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Devastating elbow.
Breaker doesn't seem concerned with his opponent at all.
Headlock. Oh, and cheap shot right above the eye.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Champ's got the pin to retain. He narrowly avoids the count.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Look out! Oh, no!
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Boom, nice.
That'll light up your chest.
Braun fires back.
Holy, meet the barricade.
The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Producing a trampling. The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Climbing up to the top now.
From way up.
Boom.
Here's a pin for the title. Gets the shoulder up after one.
He's far from finished.
Kick right to the midsection.
Big time power slam.
Is it enough? Kick out for the challenger.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Big punch finds its mark.
Vicious right forearm. Boom, right in the button. Cover by the champ. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Face first.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Right across the face. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Get ready for some fireworks from Carmelo Hayes.
Springboard leg drop.
Melo doesn't miss as he lands a hellacious.
Hayes in full control.
Into a cover.
The title might change hands.
Crown.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Carmelo Hayes.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.